welcome, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is your girl Shontay, and today I'm bringing you all things Target as well as Clean Skin Club. So if you're interested in seeing just what items I did purchase online, do stick around for the video. Don't forget to give me a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already, and turn on your notification bell so that you won't miss an upload from me. Now, without further ado, let's get into this video. Alright guys, we're going to go ahead and start with my Target order. I took the liberty of purchasing a few things that I actually needed and then a couple things that I just ordered just because I've been eyeballing it and I wanted to try it out. So first off, I was in look for some more organic tampons. I am currently using the ones from Honey Pot as well as Lola. And I purchased Honey Pot online, and then the Lola ones I've gotten out of my local Walmart. But the Lola boxes are small boxes, so you get like 8 tampons in there, and I actually wanted a bigger box. And I went online, and theirs is pretty much like subscription based, it seems like. So I didn't want to do that. So I wanted to try out the L brand. They didn't have them in my local Walmart at the time that I shopped at Target, but I had recently went in Walmart after I made my order on Target, and my local Walmart now carry the L brand, so that's good, because if I do like these organic tampons, then I would definitely be able to pick them up in my local Walmart. So first off, I took and I ordered the Super and I ordered the regular. I like that it comes in a 30 count. I like the little packaging, and I like that they actually got them in 2 different colors as far as the packaging that it comes in. I normally like to use Super like the first 1 or 2 days, and then I go into my regular for the rest of the days. I don't know about you, but I love to have tampons that are this size. I don't like the longer ones. I mean, I have used them, but I like when they come short like this because it's easier to put in my little small pouch that I have inside of my pocketbook during that time. I like the packaging of these. Just get into the details of this. This is cute. It gives you a little design as well as different colors, so I do like that. And like I said, it'll be easy to carry these in your purse, and hopefully I do like these. Then I got me some Nivea. This is actually Nivea cream. I actually like the Nivea body lotion. I normally use like the one that has the shea moisture in it, and when I heard that they had the Nivea cream and that it was a good consistency and that it works really well, I decided to go ahead and purchase this online. It comes in a glass packaging, so that is so neat. And let's see. Oh, it has a little seal on it. I'm not gonna open that up just yet because I want it to wait a little bit before I use it. No, better yet, I'm gonna open it because I do want to go ahead and try this out to see if I like the cream just as good as the lotion. Oh, that seal is very tight, but let's see how it is. My hands are currently clean, but I'm not gonna stick my fingers in it. It has just like a, it's not a fragrance, but it has like a nice lotion smell to it, and it is very thick. It almost kind of reminds you, the light is probably drowning it out, but it almost kind of reminds you of like Noxzema a little bit when you open up Noxzema packaging and you see the just the white like moussey type. But I think it's very thick. I'm gonna go ahead and feel it. Oh yeah, if you could see that, it rubs right in. And even though it's a cream, it is not taking a lot to rub it in. So it's not like you'll be rubbing for days when you put this cream on. And it does feel like it's gonna feel very moisturizing on the skin. And I do like the smell of that. It smells so good. It smells just like a nice, lightly scented lotion. But it does not have like a fragrance or anything on that. Moving right along, I did get a jumbo pack of regular cotton balls. Just because I'm waiting on it to come, but I ordered some little things that I wanna use, like if I wanna soak my nails off myself before I go and get them redone at the nail shop. So I got my cotton pads while I was on Target so that I can use them to help soak off my acrylic on my fingernails. Then I got some Sonia Kashk brushes. I got 2 of them. I got the powder brush and I got the point blush brush. I love the way this one came in a little plastic wrap. Not for sure why this one didn't, but it does have the sealed plastic top on it, just as this one does. And I'm gonna go ahead and take that out of the packaging. But this is how they come packaged. Now that's very sanitary. You don't have to worry about your brushes or anything getting on them, and it's sealed, and then you have to open up the ceiling to get them open. Sonia Cashits, I've heard about several times. I've seen them in Target when I've been in the store. I had never purchased anything from Sonia Cashit, but I was up there on the site. I said, you know what, I'm gonna go ahead and try out a couple of their brushes. And this is from the Essentials Collection. And I just got two, and it's got like the S. I don't know if you can see it too good, but it's got like the SK on the brush. They're not numbered or anything, but like I said, this one here is the powder brush, and then we have the points blush brush. I wonder, should I go ahead and open the top? I should have cut this off and opened it before I started filming. But you know what? These do. It has a, on the packaging, I don't know if you can see it right here, it's got a number. It says 161, and then this one say 173. But as far as on the brush, it doesn't have anything. So I'm not for sure if that stands for anything in particular or not. But I did want to try them out. Oh, you guys, I just noticed when I was sitting them back down, at the bottom, this one says powder. So that's really good, because it's hard to tell what's what sometimes, because some of the brushes somewhat look alike at times, but they're not exactly the same. And then this one here says points blush. So you do have the name of the brush on the brush, so that's absolutely great, because sometimes, and especially for beginners or those that may not know brushes that well, or haven't been doing makeup that long, but they're past that beginner stage, they still might not know exactly what brush it is that they're looking for or that they're picking up. So I think it's always good for a brush to have the name of the brush on it, or either have some detailed number with a packaging or a slip inside of the makeup brushes, so that you can relate the brush back to the number so that you can know what brush you're actually using. I think that's a great touch, so I'm glad that Sonia Cashit did that. I don't know if it's on all their brushes, because like I said, these are the only two brushes that I do have from them. And then I took and got the Sonia Cashit Makeup Blender Assortment, and it says it's latex free, and it's two full-size blenders as well as three mini blenders. I heard a lot of good things about their sponges as well, so I wanted to go ahead and check them out. I like the color. I like the black and white, and then the gray and white. Let's see how they feel. And it was sealed. I just had cut the ceiling before I started filming, so that I could just open the box easily. But this is it out of the packaging, and I'm gonna just grab this big one here. And it feels really soft and squishy. It kind of reminds me of the feeling of the Real Technique sponges. I don't know if you own any of those or have ever felt one, but it kind of feels like that same material of the Real Technique sponges, and I do like those a lot. I'm sure that I will love this one just the same. And it has the, you know, kind of like semi rounded side with the pointed tip, and then the bottom is flat on the big one, and then the next size has a little like half of flatness, and then it's rounded, and then you have two that's almost like a little cone shape, and then you have this funny little shape one, almost shaped like a football. I don't know if you guys can see that well. And this is the white and gray, and I'm interested in seeing, I guess you could probably use it for your concealer or getting in, you know, the tight area around your nose probably, because it is very pointy. So that was probably good for those, like, you know, right along your nose area like that, and right underneath, you know how when you're trying to blend that makeup right underneath your nose area and on the side of your area. That's probably what this is for. If anyone knows or anyone has this and have used this, and you know exactly if I'm right or if that's pretty much what you may use it for, do comment below. Let me know, because I truly want to know, because I don't think It says it on the back. Nope, it just says for applying and blending concealers, highlighters, contours, and foundation. So that's all that they have on the back of that. I am so ready to use these brushes. I'm gonna make sure that I spray some little brush cleaner sanitizer on it. And then I'm gonna put them with the rest of my beauty blenders so that I'll be able to go ahead and start using those. And along with my order, I did get a free e.l.f. Enhancing Lash and Brow Serum. I didn't even know that I was gonna get it for free. I didn't have to choose anything. It just popped into my cart. I didn't open it, but that's what it is. So we're gonna move right on along to the items that I got from Clean Skin Club. This brand here, and I have the box if you can see it, the box right here, because I have several items in there. It is the same items, but I have several of them. I'm gonna grab my little phone so that I can tell you exactly what I ordered. Okay, so in my order, I got the clean towels, extra large. They were 30% off, and it was a 6-pack. And then I got the winter bundle that was on sale also, and that came with 3 different items in the winter bundle. So those items was already discounted, and then I had another discount that I could use on top of that. So I got these items at a good price. That's why I have so many of them at one time. But in my bundle, it came with one box of the extra large 30 count towels. It came with the 25 count of the regular size towels, and then it came with the vitamin C brightening booster. I heard a lot of talk about these clean towels. As you know, they say that, you know, of course your regular bath cloths and bath towels do carry bacteria. Even when you're washing them, they still can have bacteria in them. I normally use white bath cloths to pat dry my face, but it still somewhat may have bacteria in it. So I wanted to try these out because these also can be used for taking off your makeup as well as when you're washing your face to dry your face. And I've heard a lot of rave about them. It's normally a discount code on YouTube. I don't know if they may have one online, but I do know they have one on YouTube. And I got a coupon for signing up for the emails, because these I do think that I'll continue to purchase, because normally I'm using a regular paper towel when I'm doing my makeup, but I can just use these. So I wanted to try these. And the Clean Skin Club, it says about them, they're 100% biodegradable, ultra soft, and ensures the cleanest ending to your skincare routine. Each towel has a texture side as well as a smooth side. And it says it's gentle on your skin, but durable enough for any use, guaranteed not to tear or shred, which is a good thing, and are just as strong when wet. They will wipe away dead skin, excess of oil, and makeup with an ease. When finished, toss away, of course, in the trash can, and then get a new one when you want a new one. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go ahead and open up one of these. Got my little scissors here, because I am gonna start using them as soon as tonight, just to see how they work and see if I really like them. And they all come with this plastic wrap around the boxes. And then it comes with these little things right here, because you can actually stick these, I think it said on the mirror, you can stick it, say like if you had a inside cabinet. All right, sorry about that guys, but my camera just shut off, so I had to restart that. But as I was saying, it comes with these little tabs. You can stick it on your mirror if you want, if you choose to, which that just seems crazy to me. Or you can stick it inside of your cabinet at your sink, and that way you can just pull it right on out, or you can just set it down and just grab it out. But I thought it was kind of neat in case if it was someone that wanted to hang them to save space. It has like the little perforated little mark right here. You probably can't see it that well because it is bright. The light is shining off of the white. This is the regular size cleaning cloth from the 25 count. You just open it up. It's a nice little square. I can feel the smooth side and the texture side. You can tell the difference. This side here is the texture, and then this side here is the not textured side. And it does feel really good on the skin. So it's gonna come in handy. And say if I wanted to use this to remove my eye makeup, because normally I'll take a little cotton pad and I'll use my micellar water to do my eyes first, and then I go on with my cleansing oil to cleanse the rest of my face. But I can even use this if I didn't want to buy any more of the wipes. I can cut this into four sections and use it to take off my eye makeup. So that's really, really, really good. And like I said, I'll be saving on using my regular paper towels and have these here for my makeup and to dry my face. The serum comes packaged like this. Nice little packaging and box. And vitamin C is really good for brightening. And this is how the packaging look. It's in the little, you know, like the little dispenser, like medicine. And the bottle, I don't know if it'll focus, but it's frosted, dark blue and light blue at the bottom. And it says it has watermelon, green tea, and pineapple, and you get one fluid ounce. Well guys, that brings us to the end of this video of my Target and Clean Skin Club haul. If you found anything interesting, make sure to check the description box down below, because I will leave links in there for each of the items. Don't forget, before you leave this video, to give me a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. And make sure you have your notification bell on so that you won't miss an upload from me. And until the next time, stay safe, have a great day, and I'll see you soon. Bye.